One of the most amazing things that I had ever seen at the bottom of the ocean. It was while filming for Blue Planet in the Gulf of Mexico. And inside the ring of mussels was a lake. And it's like, wait a minute, I'm already underwater. And we went out over the water in this lake and tried to descend in it and bounced off. It was so super saline and dense that the submarine couldn't go down it. We literally bounced off, and as we bounced off, we sent ripples heading back to the shoreline. It was insane. I've never seen anything like it.
Coincidentally, a few days after this aired on the television that he had made this discovery, when him and his friend were flying the helicopter, it exploded and he died.
And it's gone.